Welcome to Kickstart, where you get to see new products here at Automation Direct. What we're going to talk about today is the line extension of our AcuAMP products. What we've got are some DC current sensors, AC ground fault sensors, and an AC indicator. We'll start off with the smallest product first. The AC indicator. You'll run your power wire through this fixed core. It comes with a tie wrap so you can secure it to the power wire. And as long as there's current passing through here, you'll get a red blinking LED. The input range is half an amp up to 100 amps. Next up, we've got our DC current switches. You can get these in a relay or a solid state output. Now I'll let you zoom in. You've got a red output LED or status LED. You've got our green power LED. It's got a trip point that's adjustable. And as you can see on this one, it has a jumper here. It has a selectable input range. These are fixed core, meaning you'll have to run your wire through it, and they're foot mountable. Or you can purchase an optional DIN rail mounting kit that's part number DRA-2. Next up, we've got our DC current transducers. Now, some of these are jumper selectable on the input range. The output, you can get them on a 4 to 20 milliamp output or a positive to negative 10 volt DC output. Now, you can get these in a fixed core like this one, or you can get them in a split core like this one. So you simply clamp it around the wire. Again, these are foot mountable, or you can purchase the optional DIN rail mounting kit. Last up, we've got our AC ground fault sensors. Now, I'll let you zoom in again. These have a test button here, so you can tell what a ground fault is going to look like. Again, it's got a green power LED and the red status LED. They are jumper selectable. And this is a fixed core, and also, again, foot mountable, or you can purchase the DIN rail mounting kit. Now these are for single or three phase. There's a total of 19 part numbers on these new AcuAMP products. And if you take a look, we have the DC current switches and the DC current transducers. We've got the UL and CUL listings, CE certified, ROSE compliant, and they're reach exempt. On the AC ground fault sensors, they're UL recognized, CE certified, ROSE compliant, and reach exempt. And on the little AC indicator, these are UL listed and ROSE compliant. You can find all these products on our website at AutomationDirect.com. Take a look under our sensors and you'll see our AcuAMP products. Now, if you're watching this video today on our YouTube channel, please feel free to drop us a comment down below. Let us know how you like our videos. Let us know how you like the products or plan to use these products. Thanks for watching and we hope to see you soon.